noticed at the beginning of the pandemic, the people that could make the choice made the choice not to take the buses, but so many people can't. The people that are cleaning your hospital, the people that are putting food in your grocery store shelves, the people that are giving you your COVID vaccines, those people take our buses and I need to take them to work.
Our nurses, our hospitality workers, people who are out on construction sites, general everyday people rely on public transport.
It's something that's connected me to my family, my friends, my job, and my community. And now, as a new mom here in London, it connects me to childcare.
A resilient and well-resourced mass transit system is a source of jobs and economic prosperity in cities. And it is absolutely essential to ensure fair access to essential services and jobs.
สำหรับเรื่องของการลงทุนในระบบขนส่งสาธารณะนะครับเป็นผลดีอย่างไรครับสำหรับส่วนตัวเองก็ถือว่าเมื่อมีการลงทุนในระบบขนส่งสาธารณะนะครับก็จะมีการจ้างงานที่มากขึ้นครับทำให้มีความมั่นคงในการทำงานสำหรับคนที่เข้ามาทำงานในระบบขนส่งสาธารณะนะครับ
Being part of a union is the guarantee of having a decent lifeToday, tomorrow, always.
And it's important that the government, the local and the national government, start putting money into.
Bersama kota-kota yang tergabung dalam C40 Cities, kami di Jakarta berkomitmen untuk memperbaiki kualitas udara kota Jakarta dan menjadikan sebagian besar wilayah di Jakarta bebas emisi pada tahun 2030.
We see that wherever public transport reaches, the area flourishes.Development takes place.
Let's invest in public transit. Let's invest in green jobs, equity, and a cleaner, healthier future. Let's work together to help our cities and our people move forward.
Let's act together to protect our livelihood and communities, to create good jobs, and to confront the climate crisis. Together, we can make our voices heard.